Hello, and welcome to Jumpin' Johnny Gaming.
This Advance Wars Reboot Camp video shows you how to complete Mission 15 Divide and Conquer in Classic Mode. Remember, you can follow the exact moves I make, but the AI could easily make different moves as shown in the video, but very rarely. This mission, you have limited troops and a heavy fog of war with hidden enemy units, and you will have to use the wood tiles to hide your troops, and the enemy headquarters is in the top right, which you will want to capture. There is not much of leeway in this mission, you will have to follow the exact moves and make use of reset turn if you make a mistake. Move the right mech up to uncover some rockets, then use the tank to drive above it and destroy it. Move all the units as shown in the video. The mech that was put in the APC will be the one to capture the enemy's headquarters. Use the right tank to fire at the enemy tank, move the infantry at the left hand side out of the way, then use the tank to go below the enemy tank and fire, and use the recon to fire at the infantry. Use the medium tank to destroy the right enemy tank. Thank you.
intel I need is within reach.
Sonya's CO power allows her units to see a bit further and see hidden units in woods and reefs. Move your right mech up one and you'll uncover the enemy artillery, and you can use your rockets to fire at it. For the enemy rocket in the top left, drive your tank above it and fire, and then destroy it with the infantry. Use the right tank to drive up to the top enemy tank and fire to destroy it, and use the recon to fire at the infantry at the building. Use the recon to destroy the infantry and the rockets to destroy the artillery. Nearly finished the mission, it's time to unload the mech from the APC on top of the headquarters, and then the next two turns capture it, and then use the medium tank to fire on the tank and move the artillery to the left, and you will uncover a missile unit and use the left tank to destroy. Use the special if you wish, and then put all your units up to the top right. There is an enemy at the bottom right, but we will just leave it there.
don't know you. Max Force!
That was interesting.
If you like this video, subscribe to my channel, where there are more strategy game videos. Also, the channel has achievement and trophy guides, secrets and tips from the latest releases to classic retro games. Thanks for watching.